Here's my Psychopsis Papilio, which I bought last year in the
month of May.
It bloomed pretty much all summer on
one single spike,
which is the one on the right here. And last summer it grew this second spike. And I'm glad that it did, because these flowers are
so much larger than it was on the first spike. I have no idea why.
Anyways, it's actually very, very beautiful. I love the colors. They're very intense. And the flowers last about 3 weeks. It's got another bud in the back somewhere. You can see that little green thing. And the second spike also has a green tip in there somewhere, but in order to save the plant's energy, I think I'm just going to cut that spike over here. Make sure that it has enough energy, because I don't want this thing to bloom itself to death. But this is part of my onesies club at the moment. Single flowered orchids. Very lovely, no scent, long lasting, and sequential.